公孙龙子 produced by Wang Ting Gong Gong Song Long Zi, thought of Gong Song Long Zi, by Gong Song Long the original Chinese, 公孙龙子公孙龙基辅公孙龙六国时便是也。即明时之散乱因资财之所长为守白之论。假物取辟以守白变为白马为非马也。白马为非马者言白所以名色言马所以名形也。色非形形非色也。夫言色则形不当与言形则色不宜从。今何以为物非也。如求白马于旧中无有而有离色之马然不可以因有白马也。不可以因有白马则所求之马亡矣。王则白马进川曰素闻先生高仪愿为弟子酒但不取先生以白马为非马耳。请去此树则川请为弟子。龙曰先生之言备。龙之所以为名者乃以白马之论耳。今使龙去之则无以教焉。且欲师之者以至与学不如也。今使龙去之此先教而后师之也。先教而后师之者备。且白马非马乃仲尼之所取。龙闻楚王张樊若之功载望归之矣以社交似于云梦之谱。而丧其功左右请求之王曰止。楚王疑功楚人得之又何求焉。仲尼闻之曰楚王仁义而未遂也。亦曰丑公孙龙赵平原君之客也。孔川孔子之业也。川与龙会川谓龙曰臣居鲁策闻下风高先生之志说先生之行愿受业之日久矣乃今得见。然所不取先生者独不取先生之以白马为非马耳。请去白马非马之学川请为弟子。公孙龙曰先生之言备。龙之学以白马为非马者也。使龙去之则龙无以教。无以教而乃学于龙也者备。且夫欲学于龙者以至与学焉未不逮也。今教龙去白马非马是先教而后师之也。先教而后师之不可。先生之所以教龙者似齐王之谓隐文也。齐王之谓隐文曰寡人甚好事以齐国无事何也。隐文曰愿闻大王之所谓事者齐王无以因。隐文曰今有人于此事君则忠事亲则孝交友则信处乡则顺。有此四行可谓是乎？齐王曰善。此真无所谓是也。隐文曰王得此人肯以为臣乎？王曰所愿而不可得也是实齐王好勇于是隐文曰使此人广庭大众之中见轻侮而终不敢斗王将以为臣乎？王曰惧是也见侮而不斗辱也。辱则寡人不以为臣矣。隐文曰唯见辱而不斗未失其四行也。是人未失其四行其所以未是也。然而王亦以为臣一不以为臣则相之所谓是者乃非是乎？齐王无以因。隐文曰今有人君将理齐国人有非则非之。无非则亦非之。有功则赏之无功则亦赏之而怨人之不理也可乎？齐王曰不可。隐文曰臣妾观下吏之理齐齐方若此矣。王曰寡人理国信若先生之言人虽不理寡人不敢怨也。亦未至然语。隐文曰言之敢无说乎？王之令曰杀人者死伤人者刑。人有为王之令者 见吾而终不敢斗，是权王之令也。而王曰：见吾而不敢斗者，辱也。谓之辱，非之也。吾非，而王辱之，故应除疾不以为臣也。不以为臣者，伐之也。此无罪而王伐之也。且王辱不敢斗者，必戎敢斗者也。戎敢斗者是而王视之，必以为臣矣。必以为臣者，赏之也。彼无功而王赏之。王之所赏，吏之所诛也。上之所事，而法之所非也。赏罚是非，相与四谬，虽识皇帝，不能理也。其王无以因焉。故龙以子之言有似其王。子之南白马之非马，不知所以南之说。以此由之好事之名，而不知察事之类。白马论，白马非马，可乎？曰：可。曰：何哉？曰：马者，所以命行也。白者，所以命色也。命色者，非命行也。故曰白马非马。曰：有白马，不可谓无马也。不可谓无马者，非马也。有白马未有马，白之非马，何也？曰：裘马、黄、黑马皆可治。裘白马、黄、黑马不可治。使白马乃马也，使所求异也。所求异者，白者不异马也。所求不异，如黄、黑马有可有不可，何也？可与不可，其相非名。故黄、黑马异也，而可以因有马，而不可以因有白马，是白马之非马。审以曰：以马之有色谓非马，天下非有无色之马也。天下无马，可乎？曰：马固有色，故有白马。是马无色，有马如已耳，安取白马？故白者非马也。白马者，马与白也，马与白马也。故曰：白马非马也。曰：马未与白为马，白未与马为白。何马与白？复名白马，是相与以不相与为名，未可。故曰：白马非马，未可。曰：已有白马未有马，未有白马未有黄马，可乎？曰：未可。曰：已有马未亦有黄马，是亦黄马与马也。亦黄马与马，是以黄马未非马。以黄马未非马，而以白马未有马，此非者入池而观果异处，此天下之备言乱辞也。曰：有白马，不可谓无马者，离白之谓也。是离者有白马，不可谓有马也。故所以谓有马者，独以马未有马耳，非有白马未有马。故其为有马也，不可以谓马马也。曰：白者不定所白，望之而可也。白马者，言定所白也。定所白者，非白也。马者无去取于色，故黄黑皆所以因。白马者有去取于色，黄黑马皆所以色去，故为白马独可以因耳。无去者非有去也。故曰白马非马。止物论，物莫非止，而止非止。天下无止，物无可以谓物。非止者，天下而物，可谓止乎？止也者，天下之所无也。物也者，天下之所有也。以天下之所有，为天下之所无，谓可。天下无止，而物不可谓止也。不可谓止者，非止也。非止者，物莫非止也。天下无止，而物不可谓止者，非有非止也。非有非止者，物莫非止也。物莫非止者，而止非止也。天下无止者，生于物之各有名，不谓止也。不谓止而谓之止，是坚不谓止。以有不谓止之无不谓止，谓可。且止者，天下之所坚。天下无止者，物不可谓无止也。 不可谓无止者，非有非止也。非有非止者，物莫非止，止非非止也。止与物，非止也。使天下无物止，谁敬畏非止？天下无物，谁敬畏止？天下有止，无物止，谁敬畏非止？敬畏无物非止。且夫止故自谓非止，昔呆于物，而乃与谓止。通辩论曰：二有一乎？曰：二无一。曰：二有右乎？曰：二无右。曰：二有左乎？曰：二无左。曰：右可谓二乎？曰：不可。曰：左可谓二乎？曰：不可。曰：左与右可谓二乎？曰：可。曰：未变非不变，可乎？曰：可。曰：右有与，可谓变乎？曰：可。曰：变之。曰：右。曰：右苟变，安可谓右？苟不变，安可谓变？曰：二苟无左，右无右，二者左与右奈何？羊和牛非马，牛和羊非鸡。曰：何哉？曰：羊与牛为异，羊有齿，牛无齿，而羊牛之非羊也，之非牛也，未可。是不具有，而或类焉。羊有角，牛有角，牛之而羊也，羊之而牛也，未可。是具有，而类之不同也。羊牛有角，马无角，马有尾，羊牛无尾。故曰：羊和牛非马也，非马者无马也，无马者羊不二，牛不二，而羊牛二。是而羊而牛非马可也。若举而以是，犹类之不同。若左右犹是举。牛羊有毛，鸡有羽，未鸡足一，数鸡足二，二而一，故三。未牛羊足一，数足四，四而一，故五。牛羊足五，鸡足三。故曰：牛和羊非鸡，非有以非鸡也。与马以鸡，宁马才不才，其无以类审矣。举世乱民，是谓狂举。曰：他辩曰：青以白非黄，白以青非碧。曰：何哉？曰：青白不相与而相与，反而对也。不相邻而相邻，不害其方也。不害其方者，反而对。各当其所，左右不离。故异于青不可，异于白不可。恶乎其有黄矣哉？黄其正矣，使正举也。其有君臣之于国焉，故强授矣。而且青离乎白，而白不胜也。白足之胜矣，而不胜，是木贼精也。木贼精者弊，弊则非正举矣。青白不相与而相与，不相胜，则两明也。真而明，其色弊也。与其弊，宁黄。黄，其马也。其与类乎？弊其鸡也。其与豹乎？豹则君臣真而两明也。两明者，昏不明，非正举也。非正举者，明实无当，离色张焉，故曰两明也。两明而道丧，其无有以正焉。兼白论，兼白实三，可乎？曰不可。曰二可乎？曰可。曰何哉？曰无兼的白，其举也二；无白的兼，其举也二。曰得其所白，不可谓无白；得其所兼，不可谓无兼。而知时也，知于然，非三也。曰是不得其所兼，而得其所白者，无兼也。夫不得其所白，而得其所兼，得其兼也。无白曰天下无白，不可以事实；天下无兼，不可以谓实。兼白实不相外，藏三，可乎？曰有自藏也，非藏而藏也。曰其白也，其兼也，而实必得以相胜盈，其自藏奈何？曰得其白，得其兼，见与不见离。 不见离，依依不相迎，故离。离也者，藏也曰，时之白，时之间，见与不见，二与三，若广修而相迎也，其非举乎曰，物白焉，不定其所白。物坚焉，不定其所坚。不定者坚，恶乎其实也，曰，寻实，非彼无实，非实无所取乎白。坚，白，实不相离者故乎？然其无以曰，于实一也，兼白二也，而在于实。故有知焉，有不知焉，有见焉，有不见焉。故知与不知相与离，见与不见相与藏。藏故，孰谓之不离？曰，目不能坚，手不能白。不可谓无坚，不可谓无白。其亦任也，其无以待也。兼白欲于实，恶乎离？曰，兼谓与实谓兼，而物兼。谓与物谓兼，而兼必兼，其不兼实，物而兼。天下未有若兼而兼藏。白故不能自白，恶能白实物乎？若白者必白，则不白物而白焉，黄黑与之然。实其无有，恶取兼白实乎？故离也。离也者，应是。利与之，果不若应是。且由白以木见，木以火见，而火不见，则火与木不见而神见，神不见而见离。坚以守，而守以锤，是锤与守之而不知，而神与不知，神乎是之谓离焉。离也者天下，故独而正。明时论，天地与其所产焉，物也。物以物其所物而不过焉，实也。实以实其所实而不旷焉，谓也。出其所谓，非谓。谓其所谓，正也。以其所正，正其所不正，疑其所正。其正者，正其所实也。正其所实者，正其名也。其名正，则为乎其彼此焉。为彼而彼不为乎彼，则彼谓不行；为此而此不为乎此，则此谓不行。其以当，不当也；不当而当，乱也。故彼彼当乎彼，则为乎彼；其谓行彼，此此当乎此，则为乎此；其谓行此。其以当而当，以当而当，正也。故彼彼止于彼，此此止于此，可彼此而彼且此，此彼而此且彼，不可。夫名，实谓也。知此之非此也，知此之不在此也，则不谓也。知彼之非彼也，知彼之不在彼也，则不谓也。至矣哉！古之明王，审其名实，慎其所谓。至矣哉！古之明王。End of the project. Gutenberg ebook. 公孙龙子 Updated editions will replace the previous one. The old editions will be renamed. Creating the works from print editions not protected by U.S. copyright law means that no one owns a United States copyright in these works, so the foundation, NU,can copy and distribute it in the United States without permission and without paying copyright royalties. Special rules, set forth in the general terms of use part of this license, apply to copying and distributing Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works to protect the Project Gutenberg 商标 concept and trademark.Project Gutenberg is a registered trademark, and may not be used if you charge for an ebook, except by following the terms of the trademark license, including paying royalties for use of the Project Gutenberg trademark. If you do not charge anything for copies of this ebook, complying with the trademark license is very easy. You may use this ebook for nearly any purpose, such as creation of derivative works, reports, performances, and research. Project Gutenberg ebooks may be modified and printed and given away. You may do practically anything in the United States with ebooks not protected by U.S. copyright law. Redistribution is subject to the trademark license, especially commercial redistribution. Start. Full license. The full Project Gutenberg license. Please read this before you distribute or use this work to protect the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao mission of promoting the free distribution of electronic works, by using or distributing this work, or any other work associated in any way with the phrase Project Gutenberg. You agree to comply with all the terms of the full Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license available with this file or online at www.gutenberg.org/license. Section E. General Terms of Use and Redistributing Project Gutenberg Shangbiao Electronic Works EA. By reading or using any part of this Project Gutenberg Shangbiao Electronic Work, you indicate that you have read, understand, agree to and accept all the terms of this license and intellectual property, trademark, copyright, agreement. If you do not agree to abide by all the terms of this agreement, you must cease using and return or destroy all copies of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao Electronic Works in your possession. If you paid a fee for obtaining a copy of or access to a Project Gutenberg Shangbiao Electronic Work and you do not agree to be bound by the terms of this agreement, you may obtain a refund from the person or entity to whom you paid the fee as set forth in paragraph EE8. EB Project Gutenberg is a registered trademark. It may only be used on or associated in any way with an electronic work by people who agreed to be bound by the terms of this agreement. There are a few things that you can do with most Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works even without complying with the full terms of this agreement. See paragraph EC below. There are a lot of things you can do with Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works if you follow the terms of this agreement and help preserve free future access to Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works. See paragraph EE below. EC The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the foundation or PGLF, owns a compilation copyright in the collection of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works. Nearly all the individual works in the collection are in the public domain in the United States. If an individual work is unprotected by copyright law in the United States and you are located in the United States, we do not claim a right to prevent you from copying, distributing, performing, displaying or creating derivative works based on the work as long as all references to Project Gutenberg are removed. Of course, we hope that you will support the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao mission of promoting free access to electronic works by freely sharing Project Gutenberg Shangbiao works in compliance with the terms of this agreement for keeping the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao name associated with the work. You can easily comply with the terms of this agreement by keeping this work in the same format with its attached full Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license when you share it without charge with others. ED The copyright laws of the place where you are located also govern what you can do with this work. Copyright laws in most countries are in a constant state of change. If you are outside the United States, check the laws of your country in addition to the terms of this agreement before downloading, copying, displaying, performing, distributing or creating derivative works based on this work or any other Project Gutenberg 商标 work. The Foundation makes no representations concerning the copyright status of any work in any country other than the United States. E.e. unless you have removed all references to Project Gutenberg, e.e. The following sentence, with active links to, or other immediate access to, the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license must appear prominently whenever any copy of a Project Gutenberg 商标 work, any work on which the phrase Project Gutenberg appears, or with which the phrase Project Gutenberg is associated, is accessed, displayed, performed, viewed, copied or distributed. This ebook is for the use of anyone anywhere in the United States and most other parts of the world at no cost and with almost no restrictions whatsoever. You may copy it, give it away or reuse it under the terms of the Project Gutenberg license included with this ebook or online at www.gutenberg.org. If you are not located in the United States, you will have to check the laws of the country where you are located before using this ebook. If an individual Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic work is derived from texts not protected by U.S. copyright law, does not contain a notice indicating that it is posted with permission of the copyright holder, the work can be copied and distributed to anyone in the United States without paying any fees or charges. If you are redistributing or providing access to a work with the phrase Project Gutenberg associated with or appearing on the work, you must comply either with the requirements of paragraphs EEE through EEE or obtain permission for the use of the work and the Project Gutenberg 商标 trademark as set forth in paragraphs EEE8 or EEE9. EEE3. If an individual Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic work is posted with the permission of the copyright holder, your use and distribution must comply with both paragraphs EEE through EEE9 and any additional terms imposed by the copyright holder. Additional terms will be linked to the Project Gutenberg 商标 license for all works posted with the permission of the copyright holder found at the beginning of this work. EEE4. Do not unlink or detach or remove the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license terms from this work, or any files containing a part of this work or any other work associated with Project Gutenberg 商标. EEE5. Do not copy, display, perform, distribute or redistribute this electronic work, or any part of this electronic work, without prominently displaying the sentence set forth in paragraph EEE with active links or immediate access to the full terms of the Project Gutenberg 商标 license. EEE6. You may convert to and distribute this work in any binary, compressed, marked up, non-proprietary or proprietary form, including any word processing or hypertext form. However, if you provide access to or distribute copies of a Project Gutenberg 商标 work in a format other than plain vanilla ASCII or other format used in the official version posted on the official Project Gutenberg 商标 website, www.gutenberg.org. You must, at no additional cost, fee or expense to the user, provide a copy, a means of exporting a copy, or a means of obtaining a copy upon request, of the work in its original plain vanilla ASCII or other form. Any alternate format must include the full Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license as specified in paragraph EEE. Do not charge a fee for access to, viewing, displaying, performing, copying or distributing any Project Gutenberg Shangbiao works unless you comply with paragraph EE8 or EE9. You may charge a reasonable fee for copies of or providing access to or distributing Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works provided that you pay a royalty fee of 20% of the gross profits you derive from the use of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao works calculated using the method you already used to calculate your applicable taxes. The fee is owed to the owner of the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao trademark, but he has agreed to donate royalties under this paragraph to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Royalty payments must be paid within 60 days following each date on which you prepare, or are legally required to prepare, your periodic tax returns. Royalty payments should be clearly marked as such and sent to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation at the address specified in Section 4, Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. You provide a full refund of any money paid by a user who notifies you in writing, or by email, within 30 days of receipt that he does not agree to the terms of the full Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license. You must require such a user to return or destroy all copies of the works possessed in a physical medium and discontinue all use of and all access to other copies of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao works. You provide, in accordance with paragraph EF3, a full refund of any money paid for a work or a replacement copy, if a defect in the electronic work is discovered and reported to you within 90 days of receipt of the work. You comply with all other terms of this agreement for free distribution of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao works. If you wish to charge a fee or distribute a Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic work or a group of works on different terms than are set forth in this agreement, you must obtain permission in writing from the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the manager of the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao trademark. Contact the foundation as set forth in Section 3 below. EFEFE. Project Gutenberg volunteers and employees expend considerable effort to identify, do copyright research on, transcribe and proofread works not protected by U.S. copyright law in creating the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao collection. Despite these efforts, Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works, and the medium on which they may be stored, may contain defects, such as, but not limited to, incomplete, inaccurate or corrupt data, transcription errors, a copyright or other intellectual property infringement, a defective or damaged disk or other medium, a computer virus, or computer codes that damage or cannot be read by your equipment. EFR. Limited warranty, disclaimer of damages, except for the right of replacement or refund described in paragraph EF3, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the owner of the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao trademark, and any other party distributing a Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic work under this agreement, disclaim all liability to you for damages, costs and expenses, including legal fees. You agree that you have all remedies for negligence, strict liability, breach of warranty or breach of contract except those provided in paragraph EF3. You agree that the foundation, the trademark owner, and any distributor under this agreement will not be liable to you for actual, direct, indirect, consequential, punitive or incidental damages even if you give notice of the possibility of such damage. EF3. Limited right of replacement or refund. If you discover a defect in this electronic work within 90 days of receiving it, you can receive a refund of the money, if any, you paid for it by sending a written explanation to the person you received the work from. If you received the work on a physical medium, you must return the medium with your written explanation. The person or entity that provided you with the defective work may elect to provide a replacement copy in lieu of a refund. If you received the work electronically, the person or entity providing it to you may choose to give you a second opportunity to receive the work electronically in lieu of a refund. If the second copy is also defective, you may demand a refund in writing without further opportunities to fix the problem. EF4. Except for the limited right of replacement or refund set forth in paragraph EF3, this work is provided to USIS with no other warranties of any kind, express or implied, including but not limited to warranties of merchantability or fitness for any purpose. EF5. Some states do not allow disclaimers of certain implied warranties or the exclusion or limitation of certain types of damages. If any disclaimer or limitation set forth in this agreement violates the law of the state applicable to this agreement, the agreement shall be interpreted to make the maximum disclaimer or limitation permitted by the applicable state law. The invalidity or unenforceability of any provision of this agreement shall not void the remaining provisions. EF6. Indemnity. You agree to indemnify and hold the foundation, the trademark owner, any agent or employee of the foundation, anyone providing copies of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works in accordance with this agreement, and any volunteers associated with the production, promotion and distribution of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic works, harmless from all liability, costs and expenses, including legal fees, that arise directly or indirectly from any of the following which you do or cause to occur. A. Distribution of this or any Project Gutenberg Shangbiao work. B. Alteration, modification, or additions or deletions to any Project Gutenberg Shangbiao work, and C. Any defect you cause. Section R. Information about the mission of Project Gutenberg Shangbiao. Project Gutenberg Shangbiao is synonymous with the free distribution of electronic works in formats readable by the widest variety of computers, including obsolete, old, middle-aged and new computers. It exists because of the efforts of hundreds of volunteers and donations from people in all walks of life. volunteers and financial support to provide volunteers with the assistance they need are critical to reaching Project Gutenberg 商标S goals and ensuring that the Project Gutenberg 商标 collection will remain freely available for generations to come. In 2001, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation was created to provide a secure and permanent future for Project Gutenberg 商标 and future generations. To learn more about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation and how your efforts and donations can help, see sections 3 and 4 and the foundation information page at www.gutenberg.org. Section 3. Information about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation is a non-profit 501(c)(3) educational corporation organized under the laws of the state of Mississippi and granted tax-exempt status by the Internal Revenue Service. The foundation SIN or federal tax identification number is 64622-1541. Contributions to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation are tax-deductible to the full extent permitted by U.S. federal laws and your state's laws. The foundation's business office is located at 809 North 1500 West, Salt Lake City, UT 84116, 801-596-1887. Email contact links and up-to-date contact information can be found at the foundation's website and official page at www.gutenberg.org/contact-section-4. Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Project Gutenberg 商标 depends upon and cannot survive without widespread public support and donations to carry out its mission of increasing the number of public domain and licensed works that can be freely distributed in machine readable form accessible by the widest array of equipment including outdated equipment. Many small donations, 1美元 to 5,000美元, are particularly important to maintaining tax-exempt status with the IRS. The foundation is committed to complying with the laws regulating charities and charitable donations in all 50 states of the United States. Compliance requirements are not uniform and it takes a considerable effort, much paperwork and many fees to meet and keep up with these requirements. We do not solicit donations in locations where we have not received written confirmation of compliance. To send donations or determine the status of compliance for any particular state, visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. While we cannot and do not solicit contributions from states where we have not met the solicitation requirements, we know of no prohibition against accepting unsolicited donations from donors in such states who approach us with offers to donate. International donations are gratefully accepted, but we cannot make any statements concerning tax treatment of donations received from outside the United States. U.S. laws alone swamp our small staff. Please check the Project Gutenberg web pages for current donation methods and addresses. Donations are accepted in a number of other ways including checks, online payments and credit card donations. To donate, please visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. Section 5. General information about Project Gutenberg. 商标 Electronic Works Professor Michael S. Hart was the originator of the Project Gutenberg. 商标 Concept of a library of electronic works that could be freely shared with anyone. For 40 years, he produced and distributed Project Gutenberg 商标 ebooks with only a loose network of volunteer support. Project Gutenberg 商标 ebooks are often created from several printed editions, all of which are confirmed as not protected by copyright in the US unless a copyright notice is included. Thus, we do not necessarily keep ebooks in compliance with any particular paper edition. Most people start at our website, which has the MemPG search facility, www.gutenberg.org. This website includes information about Project Gutenberg 商标, including how to make donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, how to help produce our new ebooks, and how to subscribe to our email newsletter to hear about new ebooks. The full Project Gutenberg license.